In this video, we will see how to make the LAN cable connector, Cat6 connector. After that, we will test the cable using the LAN tester. So, all pairs should show the LEDs, then the cable connectors will be perfect. I am starting here, I make one-sided connector. I will make the second side and then we will test the connectivity as well. So, use a stripper to strip the cable. You can see here there are 4 pairs inside, total 8 cables. Holding this, I will cut the plastic. Then we have to separate all the pairs. So here I separate all the 4 pairs, total 8 cables. Now we have to stretch this cable so it can be easily inserted into the connector. So I stretched all 4 pairs. Now, like I told you, there are 2 types of color coding to make Cat6 connector, standard A and B. So almost we are using B, and for B the color coding start with white, orange, orange. So the orange pair I'm taking here first, white, orange, and then orange cable, then white, green, blue, the second white, green. With white, green I will take blue, white, blue, green, then white, brown, brown, always coming last. Here you can see white, orange, orange, white, green, blue, white, blue, green, and all are straight. Hold it and around 1 inch, like you can see here, around 1 inch you can cut. Hold it tightly and insert into the connector properly. You can see here all the cable should touch the end, there will be connectivity. After that, using crimping tool, I will crimping. The connector is ready. There is some extra, so what I will do, I will pull the cable. You can see now this is the proper look connector. So two-sided we have connector, and now we will test the connector using our LAN tester. So in troubleshooting, when there is a long distance Cat6, we are using this LAN tester so we can get the cable connectivity, is there any bad damage in between. Now once I connect to the second one, it will start to show the LEDs. You can see now first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. It means this is the perfect connectivity, all pairs are connected, and color coding also you can see now is proper. So that's it.